Guarantee that was loud. Alright, well, the old man died. Sacrificed himself. We gotta save these people. This guy's freezing. His balls.
We will miss you, but do not worry. Freya will guide us well, thanks to you.
Dang, that's sad. Oh, they're all gonna say something to me.
We won't forget what you did for us, Stormcloak. Walk with the Allmaker.
Freya! I'm sorry!
Okay, anyway, we gotta read this book. This slick book. Don't know why it puts you in third person when you go in there. That's, Bone. Changed ones. Wipe the library. Just a little bit of secret. Why is it zoomed in so? I'm gonna just get as many books as possible because I got a library. I want them to be different books, of course, though. I don't want the same book anymore. I'm a libraryman. After I'm defeated Mirak, I'm gonna get the fifth black book. I'm gonna get the fifth black book. Then I'm gonna go home and live a quiet life with my wife and kid. And maybe we'll come back someday on a true adventure. Finish some of the little baby quests that I missed out on. Because there's still a lot of baby quests, a lot of small little quests that I have not done. I did all the ones that, like, just happened to happen to me. I didn't really go out of my way to get any. The fifth black book, though, I think is harder to get. That unlocked something. Was it up here? Yes, it was. Chapter 3. I really don't know why I struggled so bad with this when I was a kid. This is like, I guess I'm just probably put all my skills. This seemed like something that was not important at all. At this point, I'm not even really a necromancer anymore. chapter 2, that is not where I'm going. That will hurt your brain right there. Pretty sure I got that one already, but I'm not worried about it. Open this door. It's a lot of the same books, I'm feeling like. But oh well. Chapter 4. I didn't even see him over there. Look, you're so small. And sticky. That one already. I know I got the Horker attacks book, so I'm not picking that up. Did I get everything in here? Yeah. I don't know which way to go. Oh, snap. I was about to say, why does it feel like I'm going so fast? It was because the walls were getting closer to my face. Something happened. was not that. There's a bunch of books. I just picked that one up, so. That's Delvin wrote that. I've got that one already. Let me go to my inventory real quick and drop some of the extra. Didn't have as many extras as I thought I would. Hits me without looking at me. It's real fair. I know I got the shadow marks, but it's worth more. Imagine getting hit by that and it kills you insta-kill. We're just super strong. There's a way in here. Got that already, but it would look good on my bookshelf. think the seekers drain your stamina. What does this do? What book would you like to place? Why would I do any of that? Why would I do that? Reach Mirax Temple. What? I guess, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 books. Looks like pincers. I want these back, though. Those are tentacles. Boneless limbs. Oh, I about fell off. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna say orbs, because, I mean, that's an eyeball. I really don't. I guess it was right. I'm gonna hit that save, because you never know. Dragon Aspect. Let me go ahead and do that again. That's good. It only takes 5 seconds to. I don't know how long that lasts, but. Start again from way back there. Dude, first of all, that dragon looks like really stupid. Like really, really, actually really dumb. Second of all, why was he so strong? Huh. unlock this one. I'm definitely, doing this. He hurt. Where is Mirak?
Hail, Fumi. Your Fuhum has the mastery. Climb aboard and I will carry you to Mirak.
You are ugly, dude. First I'm gonna want these guys to distract him. I'm hoping that my freezing spell can like knock him over because of not attack. Oh.
Move and creep.
Okay, why did he not do that much damage when he was
as you command.
He didn't do as much damage as what he did to me. Dude is weak.
As you command.
Why don't I kill these people? There's no reason to attack. This isn't even like cool, really, you know? This is like... This is terrible. Guess it was my fault for locking onto them. Can't even control the dragon at all.
I will look for a spot to land.
Zarota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first.
I'm gonna go ahead and use that. me equip this. This
of Apocrypha. And so the first dragon,
no doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended
at this summit,
is
of
a fickle
master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die. And with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Oh, it does work. Okay, you just gonna drag. Oh, that insta die. See what's happening. He's killing them and taking their lives. Where is he? Oh, right here.
Get to think to escape me, Mirax. You can hide nothing from me. No matter, I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Mirax sword, that's a cool sword. It's got a staff, robes, 15% of the magic from dragon breath and spells. Dragon breath. I don't know what they're meaning. Unless they just mean these. Oh no, they mean like a. Okay, I get it. Gain magic from people using spells, and when the dragons attack you. I kind of want these bones and stuff, but like, I can't carry that much. Oh well. Clear alchemy perks, clear speech perks, clear luck. Why would I do this? I guess it's for, like, if I bought some that I don't want anymore. Like, if I didn't want heavy armor anymore, I could get rid of it. And I could turn it, I could, or my conjuration, since I don't use it that much anymore, I could get rid of it and put it all into, like, you know, something else. Like, I could take all from conjuration, put it into destruction. That's pretty cool. But I don't want to do that, so... Got how many black books do we have? Yeah, we only have 4 of them. We need 5 of them.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Then my father's sacrifice... it was not in vain. He died to free us. Tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it, but it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skullfriend, if you will. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice, of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull Friend, and so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down that path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull Friend.
Okay. Now, I believe I go to here. I don't know how many black books there are. You guys just stare at these mushroom houses until I find out where I gotta go.
Two fingers pronated. What's pronated? Oh, rotated! That might work. Tart bones? Doesn't even make sense. I'll just ignore that part.
Let me look at the ones I have. I have Winds of Change. Got Waking Dreams. Untold Legends. Need to get Sallow Regent. Which is up here somewhere. And there's another one around here somewhere, and then there is one here. So, where's that guy? Don't you dare do this. What the? What happened to her?
Hold still. Let me get a good look at you. Incipient madness, loss of self-awareness, black spots in the whites of the eyes. Any of the documented indications of Hermaeus Mora's permanent influence? No, you look fine. Well, at least no different than when I first saw you. Who? Oh, him. Well, I assume you killed him. Or Hermaeus Mora turned on him when you looked like the winning bet. Or a bit of both.
Yeah,
Mirak's influence has vanished from Solstheim. So, I assumed you handled things. Why? Did something interesting happen? Well, that is what you hero types do, isn't it? I wasn't expecting anything less. Now, all that's left are these black books, waiting for another ambitious fool to be lured into Hermaeus Mora's clutches. Speaking of which, I think I've located another book, if you're interested. Here, let me show you.
Yep.
The Ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover.
You gonna show me?
It's good to have everyone not running off to that damn sacred stone every night. I suppose I have you to thank for that.
Oh, there's a book in there, I think. Is that a black book right there? Oh, there we go. Retrieve the black book. Okay, well, I'll be back. Oh great, it's literally exactly where I was going. And how do I get up there? What's the best way up there? I could try going up that way. I doubt it'll work, but...
Hmm.
after I get all the black books, it's time to retire. It's time to go home to the kids. What to the kid? And I forgot that I don't have two kids. I only have one. This does look like it'll be the right way. Frost. We both missed. Nice try, I'm stronger. Too strong. Get good, I'm better. There was something that I discovered on Solstheim. Also, I haven't found any stall ramp. Are you alone? Oh. I'm gonna just leave then. Wait a minute, I might not. Hold on. Oh, get back here, dude. Dang it. Where's Serana and my dog? Oh, there's my dog. Oh, man. I thought that's not a power, that's a shout. But you know what? I don't care. I'm not gonna fight it. I was hoping there's a achievement for killing a legendary dragon. I don't know if he's legendary or not. Guy at the door, good sign. There she is.
Keep your eyes open.
What the? I remember those. I do remember these. You can get like, you can like make them your own and stuff. Like you get them to like fight for you. Like weak and stuff, but oh my bad. Yeah, they're not strong at all. That one did hurt a little bit. There's really no reason to come in here because I don't care about that stuff. What the? No, seriously, what is this? Heartstone? rubies? Okay. What? Oh!
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Heartstone. Get another ruby. Get another heartstone, man. Don't know why, but we might as well. The Black Book. I about fell down there. Them jumping spiders are actually really good. Wait a minute. That doesn't work on them. Oh, I forgot to get this. Is that my second one? Time to read the Black Book. Get sucked back to the tentacle land. You know, I still haven't got the master, like, conjuration. That was what... It is dark in this one. So I can tell I'm gonna need this. What is hitting me? Oh. Okay, so far this is the creepiest one. don't think the darkness hurts me as long as I have the light. But if I don't have the light, then this starts hurting. Did that one. Let's see what we get. Combat skills are 10% more effective. All spells cost 10% less magic. Stealth skills, combat skills. I really do need to try to come to do a playthrough with only magic. Only magic. I feel like that'd be hard to do, but it would be fun to try out. Candlelight, I hate how I hear that burning noise. All up in my ear the entire time. Is that a fast way out? Who's there? Yeah, maybe the giant flaming spider. Can't wait for this candlelight. Oh, wait, I can just do this. Okay. Oh, it's glitched. Oh. Okay. Let's hope that's not permanent. Fast traveling should get rid of that, and if not, I'll just save the game and then reload. Wow.
You've got to help me. I conjured an Ash Guardian, and now it's running amok. Thank you. I was hoping you would. Hurry. I'll keep Master Meloth distracted.
Never should
appear. Okay, yeah, I have to save and reload. I can't deal with this anymore. I just hope it's gone after I reload, because if it's not, dude, I don't know what to do about that. Okay, great. But I am carrying too much somehow. Whether or not. Yeah, I'm gonna fall and die. Okay, good.
Is it... Have you dealt with the Ash Guardian?
Yes.
What a relief. Master Neloth surely would have punished me had he found out. I can't pay you, but I could teach you the Ash Guardian spell. Although, maybe that doesn't sound like a good idea to you after this. I do have a staff I could give you instead, if you think the Ash Guardian spell is too risky. All right. But remember, don't cast this without a Heartstone. Otherwise, the Guardian will attack everyone, including you. That's right. Don't be like me and have to learn the hard way. Here's the spell tome and a Heartstone so you can try it safely.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
Have you seen Verona? I'm hungry. Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some Canis root tea. Obviously not, or you would have a cup of tea in your hands. I suppose you want to be asked nicely. Very well. Please, O hero of Skyrim, please find Verona. I shall be ever so grateful.
Yep.
Excellent. I'll just make a copy for myself. It's far too dangerous to carry the real book around. Of course you can handle yourself. Of course you can. Of course. Now, take this for your efforts, and we'll call the matter closed. Now, where did I put...
All right, there we go. We'll go find her.
Oh, yeah.
Can I go in here yet? No. Okay.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Wait, what did I say? Find Veronica? Find Verona. She's dead, She was acting a little weird earlier. Tomithrin. I'll try here first. Never mind, I can't go in there.
I hope you're not expecting a... Is it tea time already? Well, Neloth's just going to have to wait. Verona went to Ravenrock to arrange for supplies.
Alright, good. Ravenrock time. And I'm fast traveling. Whoa, wait a minute. She's not at Ravenrock. She's dead.
Not
Yeah, she's dead. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Okay, good.
You found Verona yet? I could rarely use some tea. Dead? Well, that's annoying. How did she die? There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately. Oh, I suppose you'll have to find me a new steward. Try Raven Rock. They are in awe of me there. I'm sure almost anyone will be willing to serve me. Excellent question. Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from. Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Ulves always waters it down.
Okay.
Don't take too long finding me a steward.
There's nothing beyond the ball, except wild.
Go to the bar. Where's the bar at? Probably here.
Can't believe it.
Yep. The bar. The bar.
I work for Mokrel. You got a problem? You talk to him.
Don't care.
Welcome. We have all sorts of authentic dark elf food and drink here. Geldis spares no expense.
You mean leave Ravenrock? For good? To go work for a crazed Telvanni wizard? Sure. Just let me get me things. On second thought, never mind. I can get new stuff.
Well, I've never been one to pass up an opportunity.
Sorry to run, but I'm off to my new job.
Dang, that guy's... That guy's crazy for it.
And what might you need?
This must be that beautiful.
You know, I kind of want to go back in here and get something to drink. See what they got. Where's the bartender? Oh.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Club, home of the finest Sue Jammer that will ever grace your lips. The mine's open, people are buying drinks, and I'm making money again. Just like old times. The finest Sue Jammer to cross your lips, friend. Me own personal formula that I call Sadri's Sue Jammer. In fact, I've just added some new ingredients to the mixture that I think makes it taste better than ever. All I need to do is get the word out that it's ready, and they'll flock here for it. I was kind of hoping you'd say that. Here, take these samples of the Sue Jammer and spread the word. If you get rid of all of them, there's something extra in it for you. Welcome to the Retching Netch, Outlander. What can I get you?
Man, I can't even buy nothing.
My doors are always open.
Oh my gosh. I do like the way these houses are built. These buildings are built. Pretty cool. would you like?
If you witness suspicious activity, report it to Captain Bellinger.
I'll just wait till everybody's out here, then I'm gonna offer them the samples. Hey, what's up?
If you're dealing with me, take that swill and pour it down a well.
Your actions here. Always a pleasure to taste anything Geldis comes up with. Next time you're hungry, stop by.
It's busier now that Geldis needs to bottle this up and send it to the mainland instead of wasting his time out here. His drinks are outstanding. Thanks.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
I work for Mokul. Mokul doesn't lend coin to outlanders.
I'm about tired of this Mogul guy.
Look somewhere else.
I might lend coin to people that need it, but I never lend to strangers, so shove off.
Well, tell Geldis that Miri says she really appreciates it. Don't stay away for too long.
I don't know who sent you here, but you've given us something to build on. I should mix some of this into my next potion. Who knows what would happen? Remember, I have plenty of potions in the region.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Perfect. I was just thinking about heading over for a drink. Thanks for saving me the trip.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Gave you some.
It's lonely out here, you know.
I gave you some.
Look at the day I refuse Sujama from Geldis is the day I sprout wings and fly off this rock.
See you in the mines.
I'm gonna kill this guy. I don't think anybody likes him. How much money do I have?
This warning only once.
Last mistake.
Okay. See, that's why I had that save. Just in case something like that would happen. Don't know why he's an essential character. Seems like he's an essential pain in the nutsack, but
don't pity me. Don't look at me like that. I know what I am.
Yeah, so.
Damn
the ash.
If it wasn't for the bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out
from the ash. I'm gonna give these people some. They should be willing to take it.
May the wind be at your back, friend.
The Northern Maiden is
ship-shaped. Northern Maiden is ship-shaped.
Nope.
Ready to go.
Maybe up here in this big building.
Are you here to pray? Or perhaps pay your respects?
Do you need something?
Ancestral tomb.
I ain't worried about it, actually, you know? Whatever. I don't care that much about it. It's just a booty little side quest.
Back so soon? That Drovus man? I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful Canis root tea, though. But I should be grateful. Here, take this for your efforts. Oh, and you may use my staff enchanter if you want.
Okay, now, how many black books do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is number 6. Read that after I see what this is. need an unenchanted conjuration staff. All of those are bad. Back in the book world. Okay. Looking for little secrets. You never know. That was plain, regular old... Oop, I didn't know that it was... Ow. Oh no. Oh. Are you kidding me, dude? Now I gotta go all the way back. That one was like the hardest one we've had so far. We're almost way too full. Thank you. never found all the black books in the last time I played this. I don't know why, because it's not hard. Great, I picked up garbage robes that I didn't want. Where are they at? What? Alrighty. Sure if we found chapter 4 or not. What is going on? We did not find chapter 3. What? We didn't find chapter 4, I mean. Chapter 7. Okay. I'll go to chapter 8. Grand healing. Right. I think this is the way out. Summons a field of writhing tentacles, freezes the target between Oblivion and Tamriel for 30 seconds, making them immune to all damage, fully restores your health magicka stamina. Now the last book. Is in this area somewhere? I don't know. We'll just have to go find it. Leave me alone. creep cluster looks... Oh, it's ash creep cluster. God, not the spiders. That guy still follow me? No, that's Serena. Ew, there's an Argonian somewhere near. Heartstones, I don't really. That's supposed to be able to disintegrate people. Is it chance to? I think that'd be really cool. This is where the last black book is.
There's something you need. Sorry. Never touched the stuff. With me? What's the matter with you? Sorry, I've just had a lot of hawk-faced cowards coming by to mock my efforts.
It probably can't hurt to tell you. You look mostly honest.
The name's Rallus. Rallus Sedaris. Out of Morhold. I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland. Sent me here in the interests of obtaining some rare antiquities. The relics of Azador.
But this whole thing became a disaster right quick, let me tell you.
You come out of the Northern Ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy, you know. But this was something outside my particular expertise. When I first got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island. Dug out. Excavating isn't exactly my specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in faster than you can dig. You think I've got that kind of money? No, I only get paid on delivery. Can't afford to go out of pocket for 1,000 centimes on this. Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot of it at the other end, but I can't get there without a little kick to start it off. What? Are you serious? Well, I think I could make that work. We can sort out the details of our little arrangement later, but for now, I'll manage the dig if you can manage the coin. Do you have the gold? It's all here. Well then, looks like I have a good bit of work to start on. I'll head back to Raven Rock and round up some diggers. Once we've got something worth looking at, I'll send word to you. Pleasure doing business with you, partner. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, you sound like a scammer, but we'll give you the money anyway. Don't really got much of a choice, do we? So while we're waiting on that, I'm gonna go deliver Sujama to people.
Seems you've inherited a situation.
Drovus Relvi owes me 1,000 septims. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Take your best shot, Fetcher. But if you draw on me, the guards will put a bounty on your head, not mine.
I think I care, dude.
I work for Mogul. You got a problem?
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my... Tired of running? I knew you were weak. Now pay me. Nothing for now, but watch your back. I'll be sending collectors to find you. They won't ask so nicely. One way or the other, I'll get my money.
No.
Sooner
if
or later,
you intend to wander, so this is House. Last time I wrote, Glover. I can't believe Counselor Morvane is the only. If you witness suspicious activity, report it to Captain Velith immediately.
Captain Velith, and you're darn right I'm going and snitching.
I don't know who sent you here, but you've given... Looking for any... I should mix some of this into my next potion.
Yup,
who knows
just
what
give
happened.
The same people it.
If you have an...
Easy...
Always a pleasure to taste anything Geldis comes
what
up
I
with.
Say, so I'm skipping next time you're
hungry, yeah, Geldis needs to bottle this up and send it to the mainland instead of wasting his time out here.
You got a good... Perfect. I was just thinking about heading over for a drink. Thanks for saving me the trip.
Where is Captain Velith?
We've got our eyes on.
Captain Velith.
Can I help you? Stand aside, Outlander. Your contributions have earned you citizenship.
My apologies for doubting you, Sir-Yo.
Sir-Yo.
You lost.
Whether you're simply visiting or staying here, Second Counselor Adrano can assist you with anything you might need. My doors are open if you wish to...
You look able to venture outside your town. Perhaps you could help
over
you recover
the
something precious that was lost.
Still mixing potions if
good
you're
journey,
that
traveler.
Far west end of town.
Can I talk to you, please?
Solstheim is theoretically under my rule. But without revenue from the mine, I lack the resources to actually govern anything but Ravenrock itself. Not that there's much beyond the confines of our town anyway. Well, there's a small enclave of Nords to the north in Skarl Village. They pretty much keep to themselves, and we both like it that way. Then there's Tel Mithrin to the east. The Telvanni live out there. Sort of a strange lot. But since we're both from Morrowind, we get along. Other than that, Solstheim is crawling with bandits and reeklings. But that's to be expected living in a frontier like this.
I want to buy
my
a house.
Are open.
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, traveler. I don't know how to thank you. Adril Arano, Second Counselor of Ravenrock. How I hate that title. Damn fool's going to get himself killed over it someday. He's in grave danger. And yet he continues to place himself in harm's way. When I fall asleep at night, all I can do is hope he'll still be there when I awaken. This island was never meant for us. There's too much death here. Good journey.
All right, I'm leaving.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the Ebony Mines. You brought light to the darkness, my friend.
Where was I going?
Headed east. May want to give the Tel Mithrin a what?
So I know they said at like 10 a.m.
looks of that place one bit.
The mines are open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
What are you doing that for?
Where
this
is...
This must be that beautiful Skyrim that I've always heard about.
He said something about a farm, so maybe he's up here at the farm. A little symbol up there.
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. I've had to muster some more men to protect the mine, but I don't really have a problem with that. Second Councillor Arano is concerned that once word reaches the Reavers that the mine has reopened, they might think about paying us a visit. I say let them try. My men are ready for them. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual.
Okay, well that's terrible. So we got another quest. Great.
Have you found something? This is strange. The note says it's from General Falks Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults.
Alright, so first I'm gonna go back to Raven Rock, pay the mogul guy. Because I don't feel like there's another, yet again, another quest marker. Ew. Ew, he's got claws. Yeah, I don't feel like dealing with him.
I'll give you... Tired of running? I knew you were weak. Now pay me. Yeah, that sounds good. Half. I think that'll work. Until next time.
Yeah, you're darn right it will. Alright. I'll get started on all this other stuff the next time. The next time.